Solving exponential equation using logarithms. According to this property what we have here, we can come to the conclusion that property b in exponent x is equal with b in exponent y can be equivalent with the log of base b of bx is equal to log base b of by. So we need this property because we are going to use in this to solve this kind of problems here when the base is not a common base. How you can write the equation 17 is equal with 4 in exponent x using logarithms. As we see here, 17 they do not have a common base. We cannot do it the common base, and that's why this we can convert in the form. So this we can write in the form log with a common log. We can write in any log in a natural or a common log or the log that is convenient, but whatever we do log in one side, we have to do the same logs in the other side. Log of a 4 common log we are using here, common log of a 4 in exponent x. And now here, because we have a x here, we can use a property of logarithm, and this x can go in the front. And what do we have here? We have a log 17 of 17 is equal with x time a log of 4, common log of 4. So when it's a common log, we don't have to write the base because it is already known this is a common log. But what we are doing here, we are solving for the x, we divide everything by log 4. Log of 4. So we divide in this equation by log of 4. And in the end, what we get, x is going to be equal when we divide the whole equation by log 4. Log 4 with log 4 goes, remains just x in this side, and the other side remains log, common log of 17 divided by common log of 4. So let me write the final answer. If you need to find the numerical value, what I don't think is necessary in this case, because that doesn't say to find a numerical value to evaluate, but I am just giving the general form of it. And then if you need, for example, to calculate with the numerical value, we can do it. We can just plug in a calculator and we get a numerical value. So this is the answer for the x. So I believe in this form, looks better. And now we are going with this solution here now. What is the solution of 3 in exponent x plus 1 and 5 in x? What we are doing here, we can use the common log or natural log. But let me, because here I did with the common log, let's do this example with the natural logs. And if we are doing with the natural logs, ln of 3 in exponent x plus 1, in exponent x plus 1 is equal with the ln, whatever I do in this side, I do in other side too. So kind of the logs I'm using in this side, the same log I'm using in the other side, 5 in exponent x. This is the most important thing, so do not forget when you are converting to the logs, this exponential form, always using both sides of the same logs. So now we are using a power property of the logs, and here is a x plus 1. This exponent here goes in the front of the log. And we have ln 3. So ln 3 now is a numerical value. Ln 3. This is equal with the, and here the same thing, x ln 5. X ln 5, ln of 5. So now we are solving this. Ln 3 times x is x times ln 3. X times ln 3. So we are distributing here in this equation. Ln 3 times 1 is plus ln 3. It's plus ln 3. And in other side, we have a x ln 5. Excellent five. And what we are doing here now, we are trying to solve for x. But in order to solve for x, we put in x's in one side. Here I have excellent 3, excellent 5. So whole equation I'm going to subtract by excellent 3. Excellent 3. If I'm subtracting both sides by minus excellent 3 is a 0, but in this side remain just ln 3. Ln in exponent 3. And what happened in the other side? In the other side is a xln 5 minus xln 3. Xln 5. Minus xln 3. Minus xln 3. And what do we have here? We have a x here, so I can factorize x, and in this side is going to be ln 3 is equal with a x times ln 5 minus ln 3. Ln 5 minus ln 3. Minus ln 3. And we divide both sides by ln 5 minus ln 3. We divide both sides. When we divide both sides, let me take here this erase. I have a very little space here, but I will try to squeeze the answer here somewhere if I can. And I am subtracting by ln 5 minus ln 3. So it's better to write all the process. Ln 3. When I'm subtracting both sides, so the final result is going to be, let me write a little bit with different color, and the final result is going to be when I subtract both sides, so here is going to be ln 3 divided by ln 3 going to be divided by ln 5 minus ln 3. By ln 5 minus ln 3. Minus ln 3. So because of this side is going to be ln 3 divided by ln 5 minus ln 3. And in the other side, if I have a x times ln 5 minus ln 3, if I divide by ln 5 minus ln 3 is going to simplify, it remains just a x. So this is the final result.